Alright, so if you take a bottle of Coke and you put it over the candle right here, it creates this cool vacuum effect where it sucks up the liquid just like that. But this is cool, not that exciting, kind of slow, kind of boring. But what's cool is if you take some rubbing alcohol and you pour a little bit in the Coke and then you shake it around and then you put it on top of the candle. Oh my gosh, it's much more exciting.